guys, welcome to the vlog. I'm gonna go to Angola today and I'm gonna meet up Danny there. We're probably gonna sesh the park, sesh street, you know, what we usually do in Angola. But as always, guys, I hope you guys enjoy. It ain't my fault you keep turning me on. It ain't my fault you got me so gone. It ain't my fault I'm not leaving alone. It ain't my fault you keep turning me on. I can't talk right now. I'm looking at a lot, what I'm seeing, got me feeling kind of shocked right now. Couldn't stop right now. Even if I wanna, gotta get it where it's hot right now. Oh my God, what is this? Want you all in my business, baby, I insist. Please don't blame me for whatever happens then. No, I can't be. Alright guys, we are at the skate park. Right now I'm having a solo session basically because there's nobody here, but no GoPro clips because I took the helmet mount off my helmet because the sticky pad wasn't working, but I am getting one soon, so you guys can expect some more GoPro clips soon. But until then, no GoPro clips obviously, and I'm just gonna cruise around the park, wait for people to get here, and I'll get some clips then. Alright guys, Danny just showed up. As there he is behind me right there. So yeah, he's vlogging as well. Put his YouTube in my description. But we're gonna get some clips right now and I hope you guys enjoy.
Oh my. Go check out _ Danny _ Langan _ Oh shit. Austin, what's good? There he is. There he is. Austin Duvermel. What's good? What's good?
Yeah.
What's up?
What's up?
Look, we got John too. What's good?
Yo, what's up?
Yo, John.
Yo. What's up?
What's good?
Yo guys, we're going to dollar store. Danny, Justin, John's in front of me. We're going to go buy some drinks, mess around, have a cool time. So I hope you guys enjoy this and we'll see you there.
Dude, you are coughing. John is coughing.
These three are my drinks. I'm coughing one. I'm getting one. Yeah.
Yo, we at this 8th stair here. We're about to get some clips here. I'm probably gonna bar it and hop it and stuff like that. Justin's hopped it already. I'll film him hopping it and you might get an edit clip down it. Alright, we're actually not getting any clips here because none of us are feeling it because we keep casing and but anyways, we're gonna go ride other spots right now because enjoy.
Oh, Harrison. No, do that one more time.
Oh shit. Alright, go.
Yeah. Alright, we're riding these yellow parking barriers as you can see behind me there. There's one on facing my front side, and we're gonna ride him and get some clips. So, we guys enjoy.
Oh, you got that all day.
Landry. Slux. Come on, buddy.
Yo.
Yo, we just had a nice chill session at Danny's on the trampoline. And we're going to hit this first spot.
Dude, you should have got me doing like double fronts.
We're rolling up to the first spot right now. Except there's people here. We're at the second spot now. There's a rail. The first spot didn't really work out because we're gonna session get kicked out anyway, so it didn't really matter. So we're at this rail now and we're gonna get some clips so we can enjoy.
Alright, so someone just walked out and then walked back in.
Oh dude, I just might be calling the cops, so
we didn't really care. He got hurt a little bit.
Oh my god.
Because he clipped the end of the rail.
Dude, my freaking shin.
Right there, he clipped that. And he hit it with his shin. Boy, he's in the grinder right now.
Bro, John's being a bitch.
We just found this spot right next to someone's fucking house.
This is so
go, 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 go. Just go, 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 just go, 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 just go.
Alright, I'm gonna jump
in. I'll send it, I'll borrow off really quick.
Are you just gonna bar this right now? Yo! Ooh! Oh! Harrison, yo, you got this shit.
I got one more.
Is it hard? are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Holy fuck. Yo.
I'll get another one.
Dude. Yo. Second you track, hawked it, you fucking. Second track. Yo. Oh my god. Are you okay?
Bring it.
This is some fucking person's house. Yo. Yo, Harrison. Holy fuck. Yo, you guys are fucking crazy. Yes, dude. Alright, that was the last. Yes! Oh, dude. Yo. Finger rib off. Yes!
Yes, dude.
I'm 5'5", and this goes up to my shoulder here. See this? Like, look at this, man.
My collarbone.
This is a long drop. But I hooked the three off for you guys in a bar. Hope you guys enjoyed that.
Danny.
Go, Shred!
Are you ready?
Yeah, go.
I shred scooters like you shred dogs!
Guys, let's go, guys. Come on, get your thing.
Oh my god.
Get it, go. Oh, we gotta go.
Watch out, people coming, but.
Yo!
I'm getting my DMR.
Yo!
You're an outsider.
Yo! There's another try, you got it right here.
Yeah, try some of that. Go.
Alright guys, we're done here. I hope you guys enjoyed those few clips. We're gonna go on to the next spot now and I'll see you guys there.
Alright, watch this savage.
Hi. You in there shredding those dogs?
No, no. Yo, we're at the next spot here, this ledge, and we're gonna get some clips. Hope you guys enjoy. Alright, we're leaving that spot and we're going down to the Goya factory. It's like a 10 minute ride from here. And we're gonna go hit the handrail and the three stair. But I hope you guys enjoyed those last clips and we're gonna go get some more. Okay, so we are at the Goya factory now. There's a nice loading dock. I don't know if you guys can see it. There it is. Nice loading dock there. It's really small. But then if you come over here, we found this. It's a huge bank. And then if you come over here, there's what I actually came for. Is a nice three stair handrail. It's really low, so I'm gonna hit it, but I'm gonna get some clips for you guys right now and I hope you guys enjoy.
You ready?
Yeah. Yo. Get it.
Ready?
Yo, there you go.
Oh.
Thank you.
He's doing some tricks.
Nah, he shouldn't be doing it here. That's private property. You get hurt.
Oh, well. Okay. Well, I mean, we already kind of started. So, yeah. Where is that? I don't know where that is, dude. I'm street, bro.
Oh shit, you good?
Alright guys, so we're gonna do the Justin Dubes cam again, and then we're gonna do John, and then me, and then Danny. So I hope you guys enjoyed that, and here's Justin.
Alright guys, you know what's up. So it's now the Justin Dubes cam. I'm up here now, so you guys know what's up. I'm gonna get everything going. So it's time to get some riding in. I'm definitely down to get this, and right now we're at Angola. We're back at the skate park, not riding street anymore. So let's get this, guys. Let's do it right here.
Yo, Justin Cam.
All right, guys. So you know what's up? That's Danny. I'm going to get a quick little line going in. So this is a little surprise line. I'm not going to let you guys know what it is. So we're dropping in now. All right, just about to hit the box. Perfect finger whip. We're going to up for a bar twist there. Perfect bar twist there. Here we go, guys. Manny across that box. Hit it over. Oh, shit. Fell off that stall. So, I'm gonna go up and now I'm gonna bry air. I'm gonna whip over the box and I'm gonna bry air right on that quarter pipe back there. So let's get it right here. All right, guys. Easy little whip. Bry flip. Oh yeah, stuck that right there. Hope you guys enjoyed that bry flip. That was freaking awesome. So we're just stacking lines right now. You guys know what's up. Always getting it out here. So now we're gonna head over to that transfer and I'll be right there, guys. All right, guys, so we're at the transfer now. It's time to get it. So we're going to get some more stuff. All right, here it goes. I'm going to drop it on this quarter. Here it goes. Hitting transfer right here. Oh, perfect tuck. No. Now we're going to grind it down. Oh, I meant to bar off on that one. We'll come back and do that. A quick little down whip. Here we go. I'm going to try to bride the mini quarter now. Oh, we whipped that one around. Now I'm going to try to hit down another bar off. Ah, shit. We just hit it again. I hit it wrong and didn't get up there, but that was a sick little line. All right, ready, guys? I'm gonna deck tap right up on this. Oh, I missed that shit, so we just hopped it. All right, guys, gonna get another line. All right, guys, now I'm gonna hit the down row bar off. Like I said, that two times in a row, and I didn't get it, so we're about to get another bar off the down rail. All right, here it goes, guys. So we're dropping in now. About to hit the down rail. All right, bar off. That's a new learn today. So another down whip, love that. I already got a few new learns today, so that's awesome. Feeling good. I'm gonna get a Beeble Smith. We'll whip in. Awesome. All right, guys, so I'm gonna end that there. All right, guys, I'm getting another line over this, so let's go. This is gonna be the second last line. I'm gonna try another one. All right, guys, here it goes. I'm gonna send it right now. Dropping in. Bar twist. Oh, fuck! All right, guys, so I just stacked and ate a ton of shit, so that fucking hurts so bad. You could just tell, like, that's my whole elbow blood right there. It's on that right here, if you can see it. I'm just gonna fucking, that thing's gone because that hurt. I'm sorry about the language and shit like that, but just, oh, I just said shit too, but I don't really, whatever. That just hurts so bad. Now I gotta go up there, redo my line,
if I stack again, guys, I'm just gonna be kind of pissed. So we'll see what happens. Just gonna send it again, cause you know, it's whatever. Savage, you gotta be savage sometimes. Just send shit. I'm shaking a lot, but know what I did wrong? I released too early. So let me see if I can even water twist that, kill my hand. All right, looks like I can. So it looks like I'm all right to go. I'll try this again. All right, guys, here we go. I'm just gonna send it again. What is this fucking line? It's funny because I just hurt myself off camera, which sucks a lot. So I was having a good day before this happened, but you know, hopefully I can just get it back and see what happens. Here we go, guys. Just gonna drop in, hit this up. There we finally go. Oh, guys, all right, now I'm gonna hit this rail. Sweet. All right, I'm done with that line. That hurt my hands so much just landing, but you know, getting it for you guys, stacking. Just getting everything for you guys. You know how it is, man. I love making these. I love doing this. It's really fun. And hopefully I don't stack some more. I gotta get one more line before I hand it over to someone else to do it. So all right, guys, hope you enjoy my clips. I'm gonna get some more. Gonna get one more. And yep, awesome, guys. All right, guys, I'm about to huck something. I really don't want to huck right now because of my hand, but it's not, this doesn't include any bar spins, just something simple because you know how hard I just stacked and that shit hurt. So I'm just gonna three the box and then I'll just double bear. And then that'll be my last line. I'll hand it over. All right, guys, so here it goes. All right, ready? Dropping in right now. There we go. Ah, we cased that one. All right, guys, I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna land that right now. I'm just, oh my gosh. Really out of the zone right now. All right, guys, just about to go again. Gonna get this 360, here it goes. All right, here we go, guys. Dropping in. Ah, I just flipped my back foot. I released my back foot just like an idiot because I'm just really sketched right now. All right, guys, third try's the charm, like we say. You know, I'm just messing around with that. Now, don't take me seriously. All right, guys, I'm gonna send it again. All right, guys, here it goes again. I'm gonna send it. Third try, you know what it is. There we go, guys, now double bear. 1-2, perfectly landed that. Awesome. I'm just gonna hand it over now. Gonna 180 bar on this. Pretty sweet. All right, guys, I'm gonna hand it over now. See you guys later. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, like you always do. Comment if you really like this. Awesome, guys.
You're on top of my head. The vlog's on top of my head. Time to do some tricks. I'm gonna get a nice line on this bum box thing. Alright, let's get this. 360. That was dope. That was dope. Alright, now we're gonna tail whip over and then come back, double whip over. Tail whip. Alright, now double whip. Yeah. All right, got that line. I'm gonna whip drop. See if I can get that. Got a whip drop. Manny. Okay. Feeble. Back whip. That was Manny. Stupid. Now we're gonna move over here to help this transfer. Small quarterback.
Bag it.
Alright, well, I might try something off the down rail, but if I don't, I'll just grind it. Here we go. Alright. One whip. Maybe, nope. Can I get some real quick box clips? Here we go. Feeble, tail whip. Easy. Like that. Alright. Manual whole box. Nope. Alright. Do. We'll try front feeble, 2-3 off. Trying some new tricks, so. Oh, first try. That was nice. Alright. I'm gonna double into this bank. Then I'm gonna grind the top of the down rail bar off. Then feeble Smith whip. And then I'll do down rail. Then I'll do something over this bank. Come back. 180 to air. And then double over the bank. So let's get it. Alright. Feeble Smith. Down rail. Don't have enough speed for this. Send you over to Danny. See ya. Alright, about to get some clips. It's a Danny cam. You already know. Bar flat right here. Around this little corner. Alright, a little sketch. Catch whip flat. Little sketch. I'm gonna go. I think I'm gonna Manny the small box to feeble. Coping. Well, I overshot it, so that's fun. I'm gonna bar drop into this, and then I'll alright, so this is gonna be a nice little line. I'll bar drop in to like whip up that, and I'll clear the box and feeble 180 back in. Holy shit, dude! Yo, I just died. Alright, bar drop in, whip on, clear the box. I was supposed to whip up that, but whatever. I was supposed to whip up that, but I didn't hug it. Alright, now I'm just gonna clear the box. Case. Alright, I'm gonna get redemption on that. Case so hard. Alright, I'm just gonna clear the box. There we are. Nice and easy. I think I'm gonna go 50-50 drop in, bar on, and do a little surprise after that. I'm gonna get a line. I'll whip clear the box, and then hit the transfer. All right, here we are. Kinda, I cased a little bit. All right, now we're gonna hit the transfer. Nice and clean. Hairy sound. Alright, I'm gonna go feeble bar on this little box. I'm gonna go feeble bar. Alright, feeble bar. Yeah! Alright, I think I'm gonna whip the transfer. Alright, I'm past the Harrison.
What's up, guys? You're on top of my head now. We're gonna get some clips. So we're gonna ride up the quarter and we're gonna whip in.
Alright. So we're gonna go over here. We're gonna whip the box. Nice do a feeble to lip and bar it. And then double air. So we'll do it right here. And then a bar. Double air. There we go. Alright guys, I'm getting another line here. So I'm going to nose manual on the top of the box. Do a back lip to whip into the quarter, and then let's see. I guess I'll try a five air for you guys. So I'll do that right now. Well, that didn't work. Let's go again. All right, second try. Here we go. All right, now time for the 540 air. I haven't landed one of these all day, so if I land, this will be my first one. All right, so I didn't learn it or land on my first attempt, but I'll do it right now. So I'm gonna get this one right here, most likely. Justin's helmet really loose, so I'm using his because of the fact that mine doesn't have a helmet mount anymore because I took it off because it was too loose. But I am gonna get another one soon, so they'll be good. But I'm gonna get this 540 air. Oh, didn't even get the 540. Only got a 360. All right, I'm gonna stop trying 540 airs, but I'm gonna do a line for you guys right now. So I'll bar over the transfer to grind the down rail to down whip to 50-50, bar in, manual, turn around, and now we are going to do a front lip on the top of the down rail over there, and then feeble Smith whip in, and that'll be that line. Ah, didn't get the whip in there, so try it again real quick. There we go, guys. All right, this is gonna be my last and final line here. I'm gonna do a bar over the bigger transfer. Come up, let's see. I'm gonna do a bar to feeble, bar in. Lots of bar spins, yes, I know. Then I'm going to come back and I'm gonna attempt a bry air. So let's get it. That was the sketchiest bar to feeble I've ever done. Let's get it right here. All right, second try, here we go. All right, now I'm gonna attempt a bry air. Hopefully I land it. Third try here, guys. Let's get it. Hopefully I land this. Ah, closest one yet though. I'm gonna land next try, hopefully. All right, right here. I'm gonna get this bry air. Oh, come on. All right, this is my last try here, and then I'm ending the vlog. I'm landing it right here. Yes, that was really sketchy, but I'm counting it.
Alright guys, that'll be the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you don't miss when I upload. But we did really rush those GoPro clips in the end, so I'm sorry for that because my dad literally picked me up after I finished my GoPro clips. But that's why we didn't go to Tim Hortons. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and peace out.